Ah, the tracker book finally came. 40th anniversary edition. The book that Larry and his wife Louise Balma took all the way to Washington D.C. and had it included into the Smithsonian Museum Institute. Says, hi John, thanks for your support and being part of the Tracker family. Enjoy the book, Louise and Larry. Super stoked on that. Just really nice people. Got a chance to talk with Louise over the phone. I guess that's a sticker, Christmas sticker on the back. It almost brings me back to the times when I was on the team, sponsored, and I'd get monthly trucks and some boards and stickers from them. This is just so cool. You got stickers. This is awesome, man. Okay. Let's take a look here. 40 years of skateboard history. I've been waiting for this. As soon as I was told that I was mentioned in the book for being on the team, I had to get myself one of these. And they packaged it really, really well. Nice box. And let me turn this around for you. Cool logo. The Tracker Man. And it comes in a really nice case, it looks like. Nice carrying case. Wow. This is pretty nice. Here's the back side of it. And the front side. I think this is the limited edition. Well, yeah, it looks like it is. Because it has the logo on here. This is number 237 of 1000. And signed by Larry. It says, John, thanks for all your support and promo. Enjoy the memories. Live to skate. Larry Balma. Okay, so I found my name in the listings of team riders. Look at all these names, team riders who rode for Team Tracker that were not pictured in the scrapbook. It's a huge, huge list, and the book is already really, really thick. And as you can see, it would have probably taken up at least a dozen or more pages to put pictures in there of everyone else. I was just felt super stoked to just be on the team. I'm 75, the same year I was born, so I was like, this is awesome to be able to skate for a very reputable skateboard company for the few years that I did and represent them in contests and freestyle competitions and that I did very, very well in the factory sponsor division.
John Trimble, Vans and Tracker, with Jeff Rickabosch on deck. Here we go. Whenever he starts, I'll start the time. time for John Trimble's fantastic first run. Very good.
I'd like to thank, first, my brother Terry for helping me get on the tracker team when I was just, you know, barely a teenager. And second, Chris Carter for accepting and including me on the team after reviewing my sponsor me tape and my portfolio with my pictures and stuff, showing my different high ranks in the different castle contests. And Bryan Ridgeway as well for including me on the team. I was just really, really stoked to represent a highly reputable skateboard company in contests. It made me feel special and kind of important in a way, and that's a huge deal for you know, young kids and teenagers to have that kind of status early in life. And you know, I worked really, really hard to get there. So of course I got to give myself some credit for that as well, but it wasn't all my doing, but I'm just glad to have been a part of the tracker team and got to meet some really cool people along the way. And I also just want to thank Louise and Larry Balma. They both are really nice. I want to include Wally Sueyoshi. He's a friend of mine. He was also a friend of my brother Terry's, way back in the castle contest. He was the one who actually told me that I was mentioned in the book. So I really appreciate that. Thanks, Wally. Super stoked on that. You know, just thanks for showing me support and including me on the tracker team. Thanks.